AE Editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is Charles W. Wolfertz, president and general manager of WTAE.
Earlier this week, the Penguins announced they have signed Sidney Crosby to a two-year extension. Crosby was drafted first overall in 2005, and over the last 20 years has been one of the best players in the NHL. Here are just a few of his accomplishments during his 20-year career in Pittsburgh. 3 Stanley Cups, 10-time All-Star, and has won the NHL's Most Valuable Player twice. While the 2024 season did not end the way anyone wanted, Sidney Crosby had one of his best years of his career. Other than 2018, last year's point total was his best in 10 years. Regardless of his on-ice performance, what he has done off the ice is even more remarkable. When he was 18, he became the face of the Penguins, replacing Mario Lemieux, who could possibly be the best player to ever play in the NHL. He has shown a quiet leadership and loyalty to his team and this city throughout his entire career. We believe the new owners need to keep Sidney Crosby as part of the Penguins, on or off the ice, for as long as he wants. He's earned it.
WTAE welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.